Torroba gave us many fantastic compositions. What is to me different? It represents a sense of joy, a sense, but with a nostalgia. Torroba is always searching for and take us to beautiful places. I think because the great gift that he had as a zarzuela composer, zarzuela is paints us, he gives us the most incredible picture of what el pueblo, what the people of Spain was like at that time. He brings that to the guitar music. And he had an incredible sense. Torroba didn't play the guitar, but he had an incredible sense for what was possible and what would sound really great on the guitar. And he combined that with his love of Spain. I think that Torroba loved Spain deeply and independent of anything that historically went through during the period of his long life. Thank you.
Thank you.